how many international students are calling it quits after the Ontario college strike. The government says about 3,000 international students asked for a refund, and that's about 5% of the roughly 58,000 full-time international students who are enrolled. By comparison, nearly 12% of full-time domestic students have asked for a tuition refund, and that works out to more than 22,000 students. The refunds are expected to cost millions of dollars.